Alaska is one of the most unique places that I've ever been. Over every peak is just another peak. It's just the wilds of the world. There's just no place on the planet where you just feel that you can just keep going forever. The people that come here, they're just, they're from just different walks of life, but everybody is sort of open to what everybody else does and sort of treats it as a learning experience. So you come here with a certain skill and you leave here with many other skills. It's uniquely Alaskan. It's just the purity of the place. You have to come and experience it.
I've actually learned is to work with people closely, people that have rode sleds for a long time, but also people that have never experienced sleds. The expressions you get to see on people's faces and how excited they get. You know, the first time someone gets their sled on edge, the first time someone gets the feeling of going up a mountain they've never been to, and not only people that are just getting into riding, but also people that want to use sleds to access these awesome mountains. You know, that's what Tailgate's all about, is being in the backcountry with your friends, having fun, getting to experience things that most people don't get to experience, you know? Thompson Pass is honestly one of the best riding places in the entire world.
To be, it's not necessarily a place, it's just being in the backcountry deep in somewhere where I can enjoy that time with my friends doing what I love to do.